Hi everyone, this video will show you how to fix Windows 10 AutoPlay not working with 6 methods. Method 1. Re-enable AutoPlay in Windows 10. Use Settings. Click Start in Settings. Choose the devices and then tap the AutoPlay. Turn off the Use AutoPlay for All Media and Devices button, then turn it on. Use Control Panel. Type Control Panel in the search box and click to open Control Panel. Tap the AutoPlay. Uncheck Use AutoPlay for All Media and Devices and then check it again and click Save. Method 2. Reset the AutoPlay settings. Open Control Panel. Click AutoPlay. Scroll down to the bottom of the AutoPlay settings interface and click the Reset All Defaults. Method 3. Modify the registry key. Press Win and R, type Regedit, click Enter to open Registry Editor. Follow the path on the screen. Double-click NADRIVITIPUTURAN and change to value data to 91, click OK. Go to the path on the screen again. Double-click NADRIVITIPUTURAN and change to value data to 91, click OK. Method 4. Modify Shell Hardware Detection Service. Press Win and R, type Services. MSC, click Enter to open Services. Find and double-click Shell Hardware Detection. Select Automatic for Startup Type, click Apply and OK to save changes. Method 5. Change Notification Settings. Click Start and choose Settings to open Settings. Click System, then click the Notification and Actions. Turn on the button for Get Notification from Apps and Other Senders if it is not enabled. Scroll down to find AutoPlay and turn it on. Method 6. Modify the Local Group Policy. Press Win and R, type Pedit, MSC, click Enter to open Local Group Policy Editor. Click Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, AutoPlay Policies. Click Turn off AutoPlay, select Disabled, click Apply and OK. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.